माई नेम इज़ अमनदीप सिंह एंड दिस इज़ माई सेवन्थ ट्यूटोरियल ऑन आईएएस डेवलपमेंट। माई टूडेज टॉपिक इज़ डेट फॉर्मेटर। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। इन स्विफ्ट डेट फॉर्मेटर इज़ यूज्ड टू कन्वर्ट बिटवीन डेट ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड स्ट्रिंग रिप्रेजेंटेशंस ऑफ डेट्स। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस। सो वी डिक्लेयर्ड अ स्ट्रिंग विद डेट, ईयर, मंथ and date, time, am and pm. Now we are converting that string to date. So we have to specify date formatter, locale, and this date format you have to pay attention over here. Like this format must be as per your string date. So in this string we have year at front, month and date, so we have to specify our formatter accordingly. So we have A for this AM and PM. So if you have a 24-hour format, then this formatter would be a different formatter. So when we are fetching date from a string, we can do the like this, and then we are converting this date formatter to date, month and year. So initially it was year, month, date. Now I am converting it to date, month, year. Also, when we as we haven't specified any time zone over here, so when we get date, it would be UTC time. So I have converted this UTC time to local time, which I assigned to a label on my interface. I will showcase it in few minutes. Then I am again converting that date to string, but with updated format, date, month, year. Let's see this in action. So let's run it on simulator. Okay. So I have a string initially, which is year, month, date, and date and time. So when we convert it into date, it is 430 would be 430, which is it is specifying in 24-hour format. Then when we convert this IST to UTC, it would be 11 AM. And in this, I just printed out the updated. It was 2023 11:30. I have updated date at first and month and then year. Thanks. Please subscribe my channel as we have a lot of content on the way. Happy learning. Thanks.